very good testimony from him. What happened to him? Tell me.
Oh, he's very allergic when he was 8 months old with eggs, all the food like cheese, all this. So when he took all this item of food, his face would turn very swollen and very bad, and it's quite serious. And he's supposed to be sent to KK Hospital for observation or blood test. But just alhamdulillah, we happen to get a reserve, and straight away when we have reserve, less than 2 hours, all his swollen, the face, the eyes, the ear, all the head part, it cooled down. Less than 2 hours. That would be, and until now, we totally didn't spend any single cent to KK Hospital or clinic or observation. And he have this reserve almost every day. Yes, one at a time, one packet a day. And this is a very favorite for him.
You like reserve? Nice? Nice?
Nice? Still shy.